Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Terraria.
I know. Okay.
I know. Last week had a not so great upload schedule, but I've recovered from my Isaac addiction, and now I'm back to playing Terraria. And you know, to make up for this, Terraria is gonna be every day this week. So, be ready for a very pog week. And I guess let's just start. Last time I played this was like last Sunday, so yeah, I got a lot of stuff to do today. First of all, I wanted to I wanted to organize the housing of the NPCs in my town, I guess it would be my village, to increase their happiness, get pylons, and that's going to be the first half. And then the second half is going to be another mining exploration episode. So we're gonna go further down into the underground, and it'll be fun. But I need to pull up the wiki because I have no idea what, like, how the neighbors and shit and stuff works. So I'ma be a wiki Andy for a lot of this, I guess. Housing NPCs, yeah, I guess NPCs. Okay, I need to get the right area of the wiki. Okay, right here. So the Goblin Tinkerer was the most important one. So I'm gonna look at that. Living preferences. Underground. Okay. So I need to make like a house underground. Okay, I'm recording. Nice. Okay. I thought I forgot to record. But I don't know if I actually mentioned this. I probably should have. But this is live, once again. It won't seem like it for a good portion of this because zero viewer Andy right now, but it should be just like a nice chill episode. And then maybe we get some chat interaction towards the middle. Where do we put it? So we are underground. But there's also this huge minecart track. I'd like it to be near my hole. So what the hell is that? Last thing I remember was a portal opening up in front of me. Excuse me? What the hell? Summon damage? Etheria? What? Okay, hold on. Maybe we won't do what I said that we would do. Bill. Eternia Crystal. For starters, let's take a few of these defender medals. Got some special defenses you can purchase, but only with defender medal. No, a defender forge. Oh, so all of these you can't buy with, I'm on a minecart. You can only buy with that currency that he has. Okay. Hold on. Fuck the goblin tinkerer, dude. I want this fucking NPC, man. Can I party? Tavern keep. I think this is him. Yeah, okay. Old One's army? What the hell is going on, dude? What the hell is a halo, dude? Okay, okay. For now, I actually have a great idea for where to put the house. Maybe I'll dig a house into this like cave, into this like block of stone over here. I'll make this into a house. Please survive, if at all possible, as well. I'd like that. There's water. God damn it, dude. Okay, never mind. It should be good. Now let's continue. Place a door over here. We'll finish this up with some wood. Jump is not space, dude. Also, new mechanic that I'm just finding out about now. You can replace the blocks with wood. What? You can just do that? Okay, wait. I'll need to actually make it one level below. This is gonna be one house. That's actually so useful, dude. I'll actually make a floor this time. Don't worry. Okay. Make a workbench. A chair. And a door. And then you put some walls. Let's make stone walls. Cause we're in the damn underground, man. Okay, I need a little bit more. And then it should be livable in, I think. We have one more little unit of wood. I mean stone. Okay. And then you put the torches up here instead of over there. Okay. Where'd it go? Oh, he's right there. Maybe I should have made it like the dirt walls, actually. Oh well. I'm too lazy to redo it. Okay. Got some wood platforms. Then the second floor will house someone else. Well, one's gonna be for this guy, and the other one's gonna be for the goblin. The Goblin Tinkerer. I am going to become the Joker. flow out, please? Do I really have to do this? Underground is so annoying, dude. Okay, just to make sure there's no water. What is that mushroom? Green mushroom. I guess that makes sense. And you build up. You build up. Go across. That's looking kind of sick. This one, I'll just make a regular table and a regular chair. Maybe I should have made it out of stone, but whatever. I was never a practical person. When I was always a practical person when it came to games. I don't really enjoy the aesthetic part of building stuff, so. If you don't like it, oh well. Let's have this have a dirt wall, see how that looks. It looks much better, okay. Door. Oh yeah, I have walls in my hand. Place that. And then light it up. And we got a nice house. For this guy and the goblin. The goblin tinker. But never mind that. Okay. Eternia crystal stand can be placed. Holds the Eternia crystal. Place in the Eternia crystal stand to summon Etheria's portals. Okay. No. I should probably. Dude. What is that? Okay, wait. Oh, it's huge. Oh, it's huge. Okay, wait. I think I'll make another floor just for that stand. in the future. Place that. You know what? No, I don't want it there. I'll just place it. I'll place it in the overworld. Not, this is the overworld, but you know what I mean. I'll place it above ground. That's what I wanted to say. Where do I put it? You know what? I'll put it right here. Get out of here, King Statue. There's a new headpiece of my starting house in town. You know what? I know I've changed my mind 1,000 times already. I feel like the portal's gonna be big though. Maybe I'll put it in here. Oh no, at a second floor. Okay. Now I gotta buy Eternia crystals. Okay. Finally, we're getting stuff done. No. Okay. So now you buy stuff from this guy. You buy an Eternia crystal. Okay. This magic mirror home. And then you place the crystal in here. Wait. What's throw? I put it as P. Okay. Do you throw it in? Do you need two of them? Do I need like one there and one above to actually make it work? Okay. Wiki time! Eternia crystal, sure. Eternia crystal stand. To be in a very wide open flat area. So you know what that means? Let's go to the desert. What the hell was that? That was a good song. Okay. It said 61 blocks on either side. That's so much. How long is 61 blocks, dude? Okay, you know what? Here's the plan. I'm gonna hold off on that for now. And then when Jeremy shows up. Assuming he does. I'll ask him. Okay, so help. A party girl. Okay. Yeah, auto sort. Yeah, auto sort. That's it. Chimera banner. That's not useful. Oh, goddammit. I thought someone moved into somewhere. Boom. 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 Oh, these are defender medals. Okay. I'll keep him in here. Hopefully the Goblin Tinkerer moves in at some point. Okay. So, I guess I'll continue with the original plan for now. The plan is to explore the underground for one. That's like one. That's like the side goal. But the main goal is to journey to the center of the earth. So, I'm gonna need a lot of dynamite, actually. I'm gonna sell some stuff first. Zombie banner by tissue sample, I want that. A tentacle spike. Sure. Ruthless the Undertaker. That's pretty good. I want that. A green mushroom. Can be used to make green dye? That's so useless. King statue? Whatever. I want that. Bloodcrawler banner. I need that for Crimson. Okay, I'll sell this one and I'll keep that one. Golden key, I'll keep that. Torches, potion. You know what? I don't need that much of them, you know what I mean? Get rid of that. Legendary tentacle spike. 23 melee damage. 23 melee damage? That's 25. I'll keep that. I'll keep the silver hammer. Bye bye, mud block. a viable platform. Kind of mocked at his favorite, man. That too. Okay. Then you put the rest in the mining chest. Or you put that in the mining chest. Wait, is there a dynamo? Are there like bombs? Do I have bombs? Do I have bombs? I'll put the dirt wall in there. Put the banners in there, put that in there. I'll keep that. I'll keep that. I think everything else. Oh, tissue sample. I guess it's nature. Okay. Now let's go to the arms dealer. I forget which one is the arms dealer. That's, dude, come on. It's not, this guy's the arms dealer. It's not, he's not. That's the angler. Bronson. This guy. I already have 999, dude. Okay, wait. What is this? A jester's arrow, flaming arrow, and wooden arrow. Yeah, I want all of those. Okay, I'm gonna sell it back to you. And what do I want the miner guy. Right. The traveling merchant. DPS meter displays your damage per second? Fuck. Sake or diamond ring. Kimono displays your damage per second. Why not? Pho? Pho. God damn it. Sure, I'll buy a bowl of pho. Okay. I want the explosive guy. Where is he? Oh yeah, you insult me, so I'm never gonna talk to you ever again. This guy! This guy! Buy a bunch of dynamite. And buy some bombs as well. And then you make them sticky. Because you have a lot of gel. I need a crafting table. There you go. I can make... That's bouncy! Different slime have different effects. Okay, I know I just have normal gel. Like, come on. I don't? Where's my damn gel, man? Oh, I already have bombs. Nice. There's the gel. Okay. Now I can craft sticky dynamite. And a couple sticky bombs. Like 26. Sure. Alright. Alright, don't keep it in your hotbar. And you go down. What'd I get hit by? What? What am I getting hit by? I can't see anything. Oh, it's a slime. Why was it so dark, dude? Okay. First of all, where's the dynamite? Okay. You throw some dynamite over here so that the water level goes down so that it won't flood. Come on. So you fall down around here. So you want the- Jesus Christ. You want the hole to be over here. So you- DUDE! Trying to fucking concentrate, dude. Dude, I really would like a water clearing item. Like a sponge or something. Because this is annoying. This is very, very annoying. Gets rid of all that water because it falls down into the cave. And now I want this water to be deeper. I'm going to become the Joker. I think I saw a life crystal over here, right? There is. There's so much water, dude. Why? Whatever. I'll just keep blowing stuff up. Where's the dynamite? I'm blind? Okay. God damn it. Okay. I hate everything that ever existed. Dude, I hate this game. Okay, there's some water, but I can deal with some water. Just not if there's a lot of water. Then we have a problem. I put my dynamite in a different spot every time, and it's in the bottom left. My dynamite is in the bottom left of my inventory, okay? Okay, I got some emeralds. Some silt, some stone. Where? Dude, is that in the bottom left anymore? I wish you could like blow up water. It would make sense. If it just evaporated. Okay. Let's just throw a bunch of bombs in there. No! Oh no. Okay. I should probably just take my mining helmet when I go mining. I heard a pot break. Did we find a cave? We did. Okay. Have one more dynamite? I'll put one over here too, to clear up that side. Why? I'm holding shift. Oh my goodness, dude. This is... mining is so frustrating. Okay. This red block. Crimtane! You can find this shit naturally? What the hell? That's crazy. Oh, I forgot to do my life crystal. Where's my dynamite? It's literally where I left it. Where I said I'd leave it. Every time. Ooh, what is that down there? What? There's a tree? What the hell? There's a tree down here? What is this? With my accent. It's a stone. Oh, it's a petrified tree? That's cool. Why are there acorns on it? It should be like dead. Some pots and some potions. Light the place up. I'm probably missing a lot of stuff on the way down, but... Oh, a minecart track! This go lava. It's lava. Okay, this is a place that I will have to revisit later for sure. What's to the right? Nothing. Okay. Is it? No, it's not a diamond. Is it? It's just sapphire. Okay. Whatever. Okay, my hole is over here. Okay, then one more. A bat banner? It's the TARDIS? I don't need this, man. I should have just trashed it. I forgot you could do that. Dude, come on. Blue moon, there it is. Okay. Let's mine a little hole for the dynamite to go in. Where's my dynamite, dude? Don't blow up the rails, please. Okay, nice. I didn't. Don't die. Okay. Dude, Don't misplace my dynamite challenge, 2022 impossible. Ooh. Ooh, another one of these petrified trees. These are pretty sweet. This was not intentional at all, but I like going up this as at least right now, since I don't have a rope that goes down here yet. But that I've created like these ledges to land on. Unintentional, but very nice for getting out. Okay. Well, anyways. Okay. And then not a worm, man. I fought Pin and Isaac enough times, man. I don't want to fight him. I don't want to fight him right now. Owned. Okay. Oh, there's another system over here. Okay. So you mine all this. It's all right. Throw a dynamite on the wall. You light it up. And I guess we just continue. Oh my god. There's still so much left. Maybe this is gonna be a two-parter. What is a f- I drank it by accident. Where's my dynamite, dude? I'm losing my mind. Alright, you know what? You blow this up. That was perfect. Oh my god, I'm the best to ever do it. No, dude, not more water. Come on, man. I was hoping that I'd get another area by now. Gravitation potion? What the hell? What does it do? I don't need these, man. Allows the control of gravity. How? How does it work, though? I don't understand. I saw a cave under there. Okay, never mind. You know what? Let's go back for a minute and sort out my stuff. Okay, now let's go back. My dynamite went somewhere. It's probably in mining. It's probably in tools and weapons. It's probably in... I should have favorited it, man. Where is it, dude? Oh my god. There's no chests in here. Where did it go? Mining. It's not in mining. It would be in tools and weapons. But it's not. This regular where was that sticky dynamite, man? Amber gem corn, you know what? Never mind, I can't plant it. Can I plant it now? Does it have to be on stone? I mean, a little bit sidetracked, but... Joe, stop. Stone blocks? Can I plant it on that? Dude. You know what? Oh well, my dynamite's just lost forever then. Tools and weapons, you get your dynamite, you get your gel, you craft some sticky dynamite, and then you're on your way. I'll still keep it in the bottom left. Let's go down again. Oh, that sucks. Oh, damn. The hole kind of deviated a little bit. You to be there in peace. Oh, come on. Of course there's a slime waiting for me at the bottom, dude. Okay. Let's continue. I wonder if this is actually kind of boring to watch. I feel like it's satisfying to just see a big hole just going down. We're not close. But it's satisfying to see the hole come together. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god. Can I just like... Yeah, that's like a lot better. Okay. Damn, that's completely... What the hell? Is this like a geode or something? Do I have my hammer? I do. I don't get anything. That's pretty cool though. Where'd my dynamite go? Okay. That's like the catchphrase of this episode, dude. Oh my god. Stop. You're so annoying. Let me fly out, dude. Did I finally find like a cave? I am going to become the Joker. Okay. I actually found a cave, no way. I found a life crystal, let's go. Crimtane. I feel like the crimtane is a sign that oh no, where am I? Okay. Where's my hole? Okay, it's right here. Okay. Wow. Let's continue. Okay, it's over. Ooh! How nice. Once I get max health, I will return. Or I will be returning, I guess I should say. To the dungeon. So. Oh my god. Always when I've got my inventory open too. Ooh, lava. More lava. Okay. I don't know, I don't have any idea what lava would do for me, but that was one of the goals of the playthrough was to find lava, so again, I have no idea how that would help, but dude, is every gold chest when you get underground, is every single gold chest like an explosive one? Like, that's so stupid. It's ridiculous. At least I found more, more, dude, Okay, what's actually in here? Old coin. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go back again. And then auto stack. You favorite your dynamite. And then we go again. It is kind of satisfying to just like be able to fall from the surface all the way to the underground. And we're still in the caverns. We're not in a new biome yet, so. Hey, go back up here. Light the place up. Seeing a lot more lava. So it could be kind of scary to fall down and Oh. New biome? Not really biome, but new like area of the underground. It says I'm still in the caverns though, so I don't know. The music kind of be slapping though. It's blue. Oh no. Don't knock me into the lava, please. What is this? There's like giant mushrooms everywhere as well. Don't fall in the lava. Actually, okay, this might be like really stupid, but I have crimtane armor, which is kind, the crimson is kind of like hell. So maybe you get fire resistance? You don't. And I'm also burning. Okay. Okay. We got a new area. I want to be in the. What is that? That's amethyst, man. It doesn't. It's not relevant. There's no way a minecart would, like, lead me into lava or anything, right? Okay. It didn't, but it also kind of did. Wait, can you climb these? Oh my god, dude. What are these? A glowing mushroom. Interesting. What is that? I didn't get to see. Oh my god. I got a bunch of mushrooms. Maybe perhaps they're for like potions, maybe? Very interesting. Okay. Well, okay, you know what? We're pretty close. Thumbnail time. You're not supposed to see this. Oh no. I should have just like screenshot it. Whatever. Well. I guess we'll end there. We didn't really do anything, but it was fun, like just mindlessly blowing up the earth. So there's that. But yeah. It was a nice little intro episode that I'm ending right now. Good timing. It was a nice intro back into Terraria. Hi, Jeremy. But yeah. Well, I guess next next episode, we will explore the new area that we found, and hopefully by then someone will explain to me what the hell Eternia is, but okay. Basically, we just made a big hole. We made the big hole bigger. And we explored some. But we found some good stuff. So, yeah. Making holes really is fun. But with that, I hope that you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, evening, and I'll see you and I'll see you next time. Oh man.